Out of sight, out of mind. What if it's all in my head? At this point, I don't need to hear any suggestions. That might keep my life from being assumed. I'm okay, close my eyes, and then I bury my face in my hands. But I can't help seeing through the cracks in my fingers, staring back at me.
My fate!